Strings were wrapped around dry sausage products for reinforcement many years ago. The practice continued and has since become a trademark. This woman is an expert at tying the filled casings.